Whether you are brand new to astral projection or are already experiencing some success, getting to the stage where you feel vibrations or even partially exit, I wrote this session for all of you that need that extra help to have an out-of-body experience. My name is Sarah from Unlock Your Life, and I will be your guide. First of all, please find a quiet and comfortable place where you can relax undisturbed. Sit or lie down in a position that allows your body to feel fully supported. And as you settle in, I'll remind you that you can download this MP3 to listen offline anytime, ad-free, from unlockyourlifetoday.com. And with every new purchase, you will also receive your own private podcast feed to listen to your MP3s in your favorite podcast app. Now that you've found your place to sit or lie down, as you make contact with the surface beneath you, breathe in, bringing focus to your body. Notice every contact point. And feel that you can give up support to the surface beneath you. Feel the weight of your body surrender. And whether this is your first time, or you have done this many times before, my first tip is to let go of expectations. Release all want or desire, any and all future focus. Take a deep breath in now and allow that to remind you of the present moment. Hold for a moment and exhale with control. Open your eyes if you've closed them, and gently direct your gaze upwards, as if trying to see your eyebrows. Keep your neck and head relaxed and supported. Let your shoulders drop and keep looking up. And you may feel a gentle strain in the eyes. And when you feel it is long enough, release your gaze and your eyelids can close. Your eyes look forward or down. Feel your eye muscles relax and your forehead release the furrows of any frown. And as those ripples release from your forehead, feel a chain reaction as this ripple releases every muscle in your body in a calming wave from the top of your head, moving down the front and back of your body, along the length of your arms and legs, until it reaches the tips of your fingers and toes. And feel how that pleasant wave presses your body heavily into the bed or chair. Allow your body to gently spread, as if melting over the surface beneath you. Feel a looseness across your face and along the length of your body as you breathe out. And you may feel both heavier and lighter at the same time. As your body sinks down more, you feel a greater freedom, air and space within you too. Allow each muscle to relax more and more. As you feel the welcome release of the muscles that circle your eyes, they no longer have to focus, and some part of your mind notices the rhythm of your breath. And it may start to slow and deepen even more than before. And just as you do not need to consciously remember to breathe, bring that same freedom into your body. Allow your body to rest, to continue to let go. And if you are aware of any lingering emotion, allow them to become as light as the air that you breathe. Exhale any stronger emotion, if any should remain, in the next few breaths. Let your breath relax and return to a normal but slower rhythm. Let your body embrace the flow of the breath. Welcome the air into every cell. Feel it send energy to relax the physical body. And the very same air begins to energize the astral body. And you may wonder how the very same air can be both calming and energizing. But very soon you will feel two levels of being. The physical body deeply in trance or sleep. The astral body fully energized and alert. And as you let go of this idea, I guide you now to engage more with sensations, because even if you don't consciously understand, your subconscious follows and understands every word I say. And your forehead smooths out again as you release more thinking. And you feel that release from your forehead as it travels along your face Your cheeks soften. Your chin releases. Your jaw hangs looser than before. Your teeth may part. Your head sinks more deeply. And you start to dissolve physical awareness. And this feeling moves down and through your shoulders as your shoulders sink back now. And your upper back too. Your spine softens now, every backbone at ease. And as you relax, your arms get heavier and heavier. Your fingers rest wherever they are. And if there is any momentary itch, this will soon pass. As I ask your subconscious to fully relax, the nervous system now. And your conscious mind can let go of control. As your subconscious is always aware. And you feel that extra release as you sink deeper still into the surface beneath you. Your legs rest easy, all restlessness gone as they press down so heavy. And any remaining movement very quickly gives way to stillness again. As your subconscious takes control and calms the conscious mind completely. And I ask your subconscious to release any final muscle, every single one. And you now feel it is even easier to detach from the physical level. And I now want you to imagine that you are going down a spiral staircase. It is safe and secure. And it is so easy to safely go round and round. You may see this staircase, or you may be able to imagine the sensations of descending down. The staircase has 10 steps, and as I speak each number, from 10 to 1, your physical body will go deeper and deeper until it arrives to the perfect trance state. And just as you can feel both lighter and heavier, every number I say will also activate and energize the astral body. And let's begin now. 10 start the feelings of descent as you take a step down. detach from physical sensations as you become the watcher of your own body. And 9, body is heavier and heavier. Detach from any muscle movement as you feel the energy body begin to rise. 8, another step down. Detach from all emotions now. And 7, your body is pleasantly weighted as a wave of light ripples through the astral body now. And 6, stepping outside of thoughts, as your mind is so focused, so light and receptive, picking up every word I say. 5, halfway down, doubling your state of calm, tripling the energy flowing through the astral body. 4, physical body fades into shadows. Astral body gets brighter. And 3, etheric body crackles and vibrates. And 2, astral body, come to the surface now. And 1, astral body, release, detach, rise higher, free yourself now. I will give you a couple of minutes to fully exit the body. And you may find that your perspective is now looking down on your physical body. And if so, please remain in this state. And I'm only talking to those who have not fully exited yet. As you listen to my words, astral body combine with my power and your subconscious power. Physical body stays deeply calm, whether asleep or in theta state. Astral body, follow me now, as with each number you hear, as I count from 1 to 5. Each one of those numbers will energize the astral body more. As I say 1, feel a bolt of electricity energize the astral body. 2, feel energy magnify and intensify. 3, astral body gets stronger. Breathing is steady. 4, get ready for the complete exit. And 5, astral body detach. Roll, drop, or float. Free yourself now. Take a minute here. Now notice the lightness of the astral body. There's no weight at all to it. Allow yourself to navigate with intention. Notice an object in your surroundings and move closer to it now. Get comfortable moving around. Notice your physical body beneath you. Notice now the colors and sensations of your astral body. Now notice the cord that connects you back to your physical self. And remember that you will always return to your physical body whenever you are ready. Now take a moment to set an intention for your astral journey. This may be exploring some part of this world or another, finding someone you haven't seen in some time, or simply enjoy the experience of this level of existence. Decide now. And remember that you are always safe. You are free now to explore, and you will decide when you return, following the cord that connects you back to your physical body. Enjoy your astral adventures.